Hello all, I am Arya of grade 8A of Delhi School of Excellence, Banjara Hills, and today I am going to recite a poem written by me, Taste But Don't Waste, on the occasion of World Food Safety Day. Let's take pledge not to waste food. Wasting food is not good, not at all good. Some people do not get food, some get less, some get more, and they waste. In this crisis, let's reach out to the helpless and do our best. This pandemic has shown us a path of unity, where each has to work for humanity and make this world a place to live. The nature is calling us to care and give. So let's celebrate the World Food Safety Day as a gift to the nature today. Thank you.